Conor McGregor out of retirement will be back in the octagon January 18th against Donald Cowboy Cerrone in Las Vegas.
Donald Cowboy Cerrone, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, I don't care who, I just want to know when.
I got just as much needle power as he does, man.
Most wins in UFC history, baby.
Starching.
This is a fight that I think everyone's gonna love. Conor has no right coming to 55. There's no way he'd have a standing chance. He's too big for him, too strong. So you can stay, man. Come on, man. Sit the f down.
Yeah.